Welcome back to the CoolFigurez channel. I'm your host, Jesse the Bat Madrigal, aka the Buff Collector. And today, guys, it is once again time for another behind the scenes toy photography shoot here on the CoolFigurez channel. And I am super excited about this week's toy photography, guys, because I finally got my hands on a Mezco Toys Doc Nocturnal. Now, this guy has eluded me for some time, and finally, I was able to find him for a decent price and add him to my collection, and boy, am I happy to add him to my collection. And perfect timing, because it is still the month of Halloween, or the month of October, you know, where Halloween is, so you can definitely use this guy for some creepy Halloween shots, as I am doing here. So in the first shot you saw, he's going up against Frankenstein's monster, and here, he's chasing down the Joker through the streets of Gotham. So with this shot, I want to use not only his regular weapons, but more of his unique weapons as well, such as his wrench weapon that turns into a grapple gun as well. And I thought this would have been a really cool way to show it off and explore the tool by showing him utilizing it, grabbing the Joker's arm, and kind of just adding some kind of motion and life to the photo. So that's essentially what we have here. You know, in the previous pic, he was chasing down the Joker, but here he has him caught in his tool, much like Batman would in a gadget. You know, I wanted it to be very, very reminiscent of what Batman would do. Speaking about Batman, he will actually be making an appearance later on in this episode, so stay tuned for that. But up next, I went ahead and put Doc Knock up against, of course, some Mezco Black Skulls. Now, here the scene is basically he's taking out the skulls. All that's left to do is to finish them off. And so you see one skull in the background, basically dead and bloodied, while he's walking towards the final one, finishing off the second one that's still somewhat alive, begging for him to show a little bit of mercy while taking out the final one with his wrench tool once again. Now, I cannot remember the name of his tool for the life of me, but when I do his review, I will have it all memorized and in front of me with notes and everything, so I will definitely be able to give you guys the proper information and stuff. But I just find it so cool how Mezco has been able to imagine these characters and give them these unique gadgets, much like Batman would. And I think that's why I'm so attracted to Doc Knock, is because he reminds me so much of Batman. And it's just so cool having these characters that are so unique and awesome and cool looking, that can literally go and fit anywhere, and you can tell any kind of story you want because they're not tied to any franchise. So here we have Doc Knock taking out those Black Skulls with his Tommy gun. And that's the thing I love about Doc Knock also, is that he is from like the 1930s and stuff, so everything he has and all his gadgets and stuff, it's just that 1930s Pulp Fiction vibe. And I'm not talking about the movie either. So next up, like I said, Batman does make an appearance. So here we have Doc Knock and Batman going up against some Black Skulls. As you can see, Batman is pretty fucked up, and Doc Knock pulls out his Sonic Disruptor and goes, "You know what, Bats? I got us. Don't worry." And he activates it. The skulls freeze, and Doc Knock and Batman go to work, of course. So I will definitely be exploring a Doc Knock Batman crossover later on down the line, because look how cool they look together. So I will definitely be open to that. But last but certainly not least, we have one other photo here with the Doc Knock himself for this coming week. We will have plenty more to come, but here we have Doc Knock using his death ray to take out the brand new Marvel Legends zombie cap. Now, this was an image I've had in my mind since I knew that he came with the death ray, I have to admit. So up next is a quick little shot of my new Agent Gomez I just acquired, where he's just looking at the camera and flipping you off. Here he is looking at his watch for the time, looking all cool and snazzy in his in his suit and everything. And I am super happy to have this guy and explore so much more with him. Here he will be holding his katana. But yeah, guys, I'm looking forward to doing so much more toy photography with Doc Nock, Agent Gomez, and another Gomez that I have coming later on that you guys will be seeing most likely in a week or two. So with that being said, guys, if you did enjoy those pics, you can find the full images over on Instagram at CoolFigurez. That's where you'll find the three Agent Gomez pics I will post on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. I do also have a separate Instagram account for a more thought out, planned out, more edited pics called Epic Shots by CoolFigurez. That's where I'll be posting the other pics with the Doc Nock figure. And I've been posting a Halloween pic every day for the month of October, so go ahead and check me out there. Now, if you guys want to see the unboxing of any figures that I do reviews on for the channel, go ahead and check me out on TikTok at CoolFigurez. Please, if you did enjoy this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up. It really helps the channel grow. It's free and easy for you to do, and I would really appreciate it. And if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, guys. It is a very small goal of mine to try to reach at least one new subscriber per new video that I put out, so please be my new subscriber for this video. Thank you so much. And if you haven't already, go ahead and check out those Amazon affiliate links linked down below. There you'll find all sorts of CoolFigurez stuff associated with toy photography and so much more. And join me every Sunday morning for Coffee and Toys, a weekly toy news toy talk podcast where we will go over all the latest and great toy news, reveals, pre-orders, and so much more. The information on this channel is intended for doll collectors and not children. As always, thank you so much to this channel sponsor, V-Rare Store. Check them out for your Funko Pop, anime, Pokemon card, and toy print needs. And of course, use code CoolFigurez at checkout for 10% off your order. V-Rare Store, check them out, guys. With that being said, I am your host, Jesse the Bat Madrigal, aka the Buff Collector, and I'll talk to you guys in the next video.